to start shedding material which becomes a cloud called the coma, hundreds of thousands of miles across. The problem is the nucleus can be heated from inside too, and gases build up like a pressure cooker.
So it could explode.
Do we really have to hype everything?
Thank you.